Staying on top of a developing story this morning, a local 18-year-old is shot and killed by police in Ferguson. Family members joined by protesters are demanding answers.
Shot that child, and when he shot him, the little boy fell.